played a lot of tennis. Mm-hmm. We started like half a year before the shoot. Tennis 2 hours a day, at least for me. Shia can speak for himself, but 2 hours per day, and some physical training also. And that was just the key into the part, physical key, that you had to live that life as an athlete to understand the part of Bjorn Borg and McEnroe. In those days, those guys were the first rock stars of tennis. The sport was changing, and they were rock stars. So people still remember those guys.
The shots of you in the fur jacket, and everything, that's a rock star, that all that stuff.
But at the same time, you have to find the character within, because if you just put on a headband, it's going to look uncool, you know? But if you ground it in your character, then it's going to fly. I met Borg for the first time at the premiere.
So that was just last week, right?
Yeah, it was last week in the pre-premiere in Sweden. And I chose not to meet him during the shooting because I thought that would help me to just build from all the material I could find on him. And there's a lot. So I could watch the games, and I could read the books, and I could hear the interviews, stuff like that, and then do my own guesses. Bjorn Borg, as a kid, was like a little McEnroe, in the sense that he had his feelings outside, and he screamed a lot on the tennis court. And he had to learn to keep those feelings within, to not be suspended. So that was something I learned about, that Borg, he is very human. Because you can see him on the field when he's like a iceberg, but he's actually very human. And after I met him now in Stockholm, I can say he's very nice guy. When we enter the movie, Bjorn is in a bad place, because he's been winning and winning and winning and winning everything that he could win for many years. So I think that feeling of everybody expecting you to win makes you not eager to win, but you're afraid to lose. And that's where he is at the moment. I think the interesting part of the film is the psychology. But for me, to get there, it was just my goal was to do Bjorn as true as I could. And then the script gave me the rest.